My pen's not working right for some reason.
Tonight we're cooking lemon thyme chicken linguine with sautéed zucchini and parmesan.
Because it's lemon thyme.
Doesn't say parmesan on there, but guess what? Okay. So we have chicken, zucchini, lemon, noodles, chicken, garlic, dried thyme. Oh, here it is.
Lemon. Got some
chicken stock, cream cheese, sour cream. We're boiling the water. We've got the water on heat already. Just isn't boiling quite yet. We've decided we're going to snap our linguine before we put it in. Don't know if y'all do that, but we decided we're going to do that.
Are you high?
Hey, I'm a little bit high. I apologize. Which means you're
probably... No.
You're going to hear more of my voice than you need to. Okay, so...
Yay! Cookie with Jamie and Joe and Joe. Hi!
I made the mistake of eating one gummy. One gummy. And a reclaim at that.
Mistake?
Well, it's like, it's not going to have much in it. It's a reclaim.
Silly boy.
And that was only a half hour ago. These things usually take an hour and a half to kick in.
Wait, no, you were in the room while I was... You were in the room while I was using the device as well. Right. And I was blowing it at you while Snippets was getting
off. Yeah, that's true. We had a nice meeting with our production company.
Hitting the dab. Yeah, that's how he got high. I was hitting the dab and he was standing next to me.
I was just chewing on a gummy. It didn't take long.
All right, guys. So we're waiting for water to boil. We turned the heat on, you know, just a couple minutes before we got here.
Yeah, it does sound good, doesn't it? Hitting the dip.
Okay, so I'm going to cut the zucchini. Well, I guess...
We're getting the pan heated up already?
Well, you're going to saute the zucchini.
I'll take care of the... Oh, okay.
But not until we put the pasta in while it cooks.
So we'll get the pan up.
I think it's back behind us here.
Yep.
And I grab my knife.
You doing the Kill Bill trick? She's looking at me in the reflection of the knife she's going to kill me with someday.
I am not going to kill you with that knife. You know I had to emphasize the that.
Yeah, knife.
Not with that knife. That's not the knife I'll use. Knife? Gosh.
Video?
That purple shirt. Brandy loves that shirt.
Thanks, Randy.
Brandy with a B.
This whole thing, I just threw it on.
All right, what am I doing here? I'm cutting into quarters. Mm-hmm. Cut crosswise, okay. Cool.
High, okay.
Yeah, this is sharp.
I'm gonna wipe this up.
He's a sharp knife. I keep my knife sharp. I never cut zucchinis straight, but that's okay.
Take a drizzle.
All around, fell in love. I'm gonna cut this one more time.
Okay. I am gonna prep this chicken.
So what's for dinner in your house tonight? I got my back brace on tonight.
Yeah.
Yeah. So what are you doing to the chicken, Joe?
I'm draining it. What is this chicken juice shit? I don't understand. It's so gross.
It's like lymph.
You're right. It's like, say, Lloyd, we're putting it into the chicken packet.
Keep the plasma.
Yeah, you're right. It's more like plasma than spinal fluid.
Save the amniotic. Oh, I'm going to stop. Isn't that the yolk? The amniotic sac?
Yeah, I think it's gone by the time you look.
Yeah. Some pasta with roasted vegetables and Parmesan. We got, okay. Hold on. I'm gonna catch up here. Wait. I gotta go out to the rainbows here. Hover pummy gummies with they taste so yummy. You can't stop eating them, especially the watermelon. Those watermelon ones from Cooler are really good. If that's what you talk about. Hamburger Helper. Good night,
yummy.
Lisa.
Delicious. I'm a Hamburger Helper fan.
Peanut butter and banana Sammy. Nice.
Yeah.
Do you put honey on that and make it a Pooh Bear?
Going hardcore Elvis on dinner.
I gotta chop the garlic.
One thing I knew. Absolutely. One thing about Elvis is that he always had dinner on Thursday.
So the peanut butter and banana sandwich, I think, is appropriate.
Okay, chicken and mash with gravy, but you're eating cream of wheat. You know what? We had a talk the other day about what was cream of wheat.
What was it we made that was...
Not until pasta starts. Uh-oh. Getting ahead of myself here.
Gotcha. You're right. I'll wait.
Thank you.
What was that we made? And it was like, this is just cream of wheat.
I don't know. We enjoyed it. I got garlic.
I've forgotten.
But it was really good, and I said, so basically it's cream of wheat, but it was something that's like gourmet, right?
It was what?
Something that's like some gourmet thing. It's like this.
Yeah. It was something like, I'm sure we paid too much for it.
Couscous? Isn't it couscous? Yes.
You're right, it was. It was couscous. It might have been part of the reps.
It was.
Anyways, it was couscous, yeah.
Yeah.
And she just said, this is just cream of wheat, and I was like, yeah, you're right.
I guess that's just cream of wheat, because it's like wheat germs and couscous. Okay.
So what we're saying is you can always substitute cream of wheat for couscous if you don't have any. That's all we're saying.
No, we're not.
Try it and tell us your results.
Yes, that
we'll share it. Yeah.
We're saying we'd like to know if you do. We're frozen.
Frozen. Hope not. Chicken gravy mashed, and biscuit. Oh yeah.
Okay, I was here. I was chicken and mash with cream of wheat. We got Marie having chicken taco, Spanish rice, and refried beans. Liz is having some pasta with roasted veggies and Parmesan.
Mm-hmm. Pork chorizo and
cooked steak.
And having that with fried egg, half bagel, and salad. I'm not even gonna state that. That sounds delicious.
Okay.
Yeah.
Wait, let's go.
I know what you mean, Sue Ann. I get that way too, and then all of a sudden I have to start taking like heartburn stuff to get to sleep, and it's frustrating, but yeah,
yeah.
Munchies.
Chicken gravy mashed and biscuits.
Munchies.
We're not frozen anymore, are we?
Brand season. Okay. All right, good.
Okay.
We're good.
All right.
Hey, Tyrone. Okay.
Our water's boiling.
Good. These are going in. I'm assuming salt and pepper.
I don't know. I didn't read. Let me share.
I'm assuming.
Well, are we? Oh, we're gonna cook with assumptions today. Is that what today is?
Let's just heat everything up. Yeah, we'll heat it all
really?
Up. We'll mix it together.
That's what we're doing today, guys.
We're gonna call it bowl of food.
We're calling it assumption cooking day. He's not going to read the instructions. He's just going to assume and see what turns out. That sounds fun.
I am adding salt and pepper, though, right?
Would you assume that you would be?
I think I will.
Okay. That'll be kind of
That's why we got the copyright thing. It's not the music, it's the fact that we sing them all.
Alright.
Stop singing Seals and Croft.
You know, it usually is Seals.
Your video is now ours.
Breakfast for dinner, ham, potatoes, eggs, and gravy. Yeah. Nice.
No complaint there. I should put some garlic in this. Wait, since we have so much of it. Wouldn't that be delicious?
Yeah, but I don't think it goes in there.
Just a little bit.
Okay.
Because I did, that's almost twice as much garlic as we need. Or I should say, as the recipe calls for. Because garlic.
Yeah, you're going to have to read. There's more than I can keep track of right
now. I'm too high to read.
Well.
Okay, I'll read.
It's going to suck then. Dinner's off. We're done.
We're done.
Sorry. Bye.
Cook's high. This is going to cook for a while.
We're going to go get pizza. Well, yeah. I'm going to boil this. How long does this boil? Alexa?
9 to 11
for
minutes.
10 minutes.
There you go. Right on.
Okay. And then we got to do something with the chicken. You already started that?
I already patted it dry. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Gently and with great care. Then we're going to season it with half the thyme. And salt and pepper, of course. Once zucchini is done, heat a drizzle of oil in the same pan over medium high heat. Add chicken to cook. It doesn't say to remove the zucchini. But yeah, I'm looking down here, we removed the zucchini. They forgot to kind of leave that in there. Okay.
I got a little thyme everywhere.
Don't we all? Oh,
I got
gotcha.
Thyme
I'm sorry.
All over. Extra thyme everywhere, Joe. Everywhere I play. Everywhere! Say hi yet?
Everybody has thyme these days.
Yes.
It's pretty good.
It's not
it doesn't look like
pump,
much.
Yeah.
Huh? I like thyme. What was it that we were putting in everything a couple days ago? I didn't care for it too much.
Salt?
No. No. Look at that shit we stripped off of the... It wasn't thyme. Was it fresh thyme?
Rosemary?
Yeah, rosemary. I just didn't care for the way that... I like the rosemary usually. I just didn't care the way they had it. Had us putting it in everything. I think this would be done quicker than 8 minutes.
I am not putting my hands in the chicken right now.
Shrimp? Carrot here? No, we got pasta. Mm-hmm. No, it doesn't belong in there. Let's see what's up. Lots of garlic. Oh yeah, garlic and onions. We double the garlic or we add like one clove. Whatever they call for, we add at least one clove.
What am I doing with this paper towel? What do you do with these?
I already patted
it right. Well, you left the paper towel in there.
Yeah. Oh, I just turn it over and kind of shake it out like this.
Okay.
That one won't. Okay. There we go. Bring the heat down a little bit. So I want to get some more brown on some of the zucchini. Some of it's already browned up nicely. I think that'll be good.
I put the zucchini bowl over there to put the pasta water in so we can save a little pasta water. It's fine.
Okay. So the zucchini I'm putting in here, right?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. You gotta take the zucchini out?
Yeah.
Yeah, there's your zucchini bowl.
Shortly. Mm-hmm.
Is that... I don't really see the thyme.
I can't. Where's the thyme package? Oh. Yeah, what are we doing with the rest of it?
I don't know what the flavor... Well, it says to use it all if it's 4 servings.
Oh, okay. Here, let's add a little more. So there's no other... There we go.
Okay. ground.
Think so? You want a little more? A little longer?
I wouldn't mind.
Okay.
A little more crispness on the outside.
All right.
A nice...
All right.
You bite in.
It's not
We're freezing for a minute and then coming back.
Oh, that's not good.
You don't have anything extra on or running.
No. I don't think the kids are here either.
No. So our internet's acting up then.
Yeah, we have Corona internet, I guess.
Okay. Where am I going? Still cooking the pasta. And then drain.
All right. Zucchini's going into a bowl. Put a little bit of oil in because there's still a little bit of moisture in there.
Chicken cooks, drain occasionally until browned and cooked through 4 to 6 minutes. Add garlic, cook until fragrant 1 minute. Reduce heat under so pan good. To low.
Okay. So medium high right now, I imagine?
Yeah, medium high.
Okay. Alright, let's go then.
And then we're going to end up putting the pasta into there. We probably should have used a different pan. Oops. Oh, well. It'll be fine. A high side pan. The pasta's going to go into there. Oh, yeah. It'll be fine. Yeah. All right. Let me go into lemon. Zest and quarter lemon.
We don't zest. It's a little too bitter. That's boiling in the face of a hurricane west wind.
Mm-hmm.
Now get up. Flip it.
Oh.
We're gonna stick with this.
Your choice.
Mm-hmm. Smells good. Smell that lemon.
Where's the lemon?
Yeah, that lemon you just cut.
Yeah.
Okay. How does the gummy hit me in 30 minutes? That should be hitting different, yo.
Very sweet. For some reason, Joe's an amazing fiance. He's been watching this for a little while and she's always silent.
Thanks for saying something, Sue Ann. Thanks for saying hi. And that's very sweet of you. I do too, Marie. That's like the second or third best sound in the world.
This is one of those recipes that we do a bit of waiting. Oh, it's fine all the time?
It's all in one piece. Dibs. I'm going to cover this up.
That might help.
There we go. Mm-hmm. I'm going to add the garlic next.
Put my sword away.
Yes.
All right, so I'm going to go ahead and open these. We needed sour cream, cream cheese, sour cream, stock concentrate, and half of the lemon zest. Alexa, how much time is left?
Not much.
1:30. Okay. That's loud.
Oh. You think it's gonna kill our video?
Yeah, we're gonna be totally killed off of here. This picks up everything around.
Does it really?
Oh, really bad. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, Joe.
Okay. I'm sorry. Yeah, I think we're cool. Alright.
Yeah, Hold on. Come on, guys. Kind of messing things up there. Who knew that Foyle was going to grab the screen?
Who knew? Did we get rid of that time yet?
No.
Oh. Kind of want to put the rest in and distribute it even more. Thanks, baby.
Yep, see, that's where I messed up. Ooh, now it's back. Okay. Yes, it smells wonderful.
Mm-hmm.
All right. So I'm going to turn my heat off, and I'm going to go drain my pasta.
There we go. Apparently we're putting in like the amount of time that they're calling for. That's okay.
Alexa, silence.
Time's not really going to overpower anything. I mean, it's not cumin or pepper or anything like that. This looks pretty good, actually. Except for that piece. Yeah, some of it's still a little pink. I'm gonna give it 2 more minutes and we're gonna throw the garlic in there. I don't know if should I drain this? There's a lot of liquid in here. It's not oil. Should I drain that before I put the garlic in?
No. Oh, should I pour down all the water? Oh well, it's fine.
I got some water here.
Yeah.
Chicken water.
Fresh water is gonna be fine if we put fresh water in, because when we use the pasta water, it's really
sticky. Yeah, I'm gonna drain some of this. There's a lot of liquid in there.
Dragon rip with your new bong, Deborah. Nice. Cheers. Yeah, you want to take
that zucchini. I got a glimpse of that zucchini. It looks really good. Yeah.
Here.
Thank you.
Good evening, Lynn. It's been an okay day.
Okay. All the garlic? I get to put all the garlic in?
I don't know.
Add garlic.
Yeah.
For most of it. Because there's a lot of garlic. I already put some garlic in there.
We're gonna add the pasta, the zucchini, the cream cheese, the sour cream, the stock. Quarter cup of pasta cooking water.
That's with the chicken out? Nope. Stir pasta.
In the pan with chicken.
Oh,
that's
it
what
all
we did
goes
last
in.
Time. Yeah.
Okay.
So get a quarter cup of water.
Kind of break up some of these larger pieces.
We've always agreed that the Pina Colada song is not the way it would go down.
There's no way that shit's going down that way, especially not in the 70s. No. I'm sorry. I don't care how hard swinging was in. I was alive. I knew. I was aware. It wasn't like this. There's no way. There's no way that goes down.
Oh, it's you.
Yeah.
You were looking to cheat on
me.
You're
the one that was cheating.
Okay, so we're going to cheat with each other?
Because I was trying to cheat on you.
I was trying to cheat on you,
that's
too.
Can you imagine?
You.
I love you too. We were made. We
were made for each other.
We're two shits of a feather.
Ah, see.
That's how
we're
not, gone down.
Yeah.
Don't at me.
We're gonna.
Okay, so this is turned down to low, and we gotta add all this shit, don't we?
Yeah, pasta.
Pasta first. pasta first or all the other sauces?
It says pasta, zucchini, cream cheese, sour cream. It's up to you. We can put it in whatever order.
Yeah, I, don't, yeah I guess we don't need to fry up the sour cream or cream cheese or whatever.
All right, get the pasta.
Form a little center here where we can put all the other juicy stuff in. Thank you. What is this? Cream cheese? Yeah, it's definitely cream cheese. Then sour cream.
Is it juice of the lemon as
sour
well?
Sour cream, stock concentrate,
squeeze
half of
the
lemon.
Squeeze the lemon juice, 2 tablespoons of butter. I didn't get
that. Oh yeah, go ahead and squeeze. We'll just wash for seeds.
Here, I'll let you do that and I'll get the butter off.
I do see a seed. Seed's gone. And I don't know if y'all saw that, but one seed did pop out of there. I thought I got them both. There's another one. Yeah, it's a biggie. I ain't here to eat lemon seeds. There's one.
I'm gonna pour a cup of water.
There's the other. It's like growing up in Indiana and picking the flies out of the salad before you serve it to the family.
And this.
Hmm? Butter. Oh, I gotta get that to the bottom.
You're gonna want tongs, I imagine.
Probably.
Or two of these to. And then the zucchini as well.
Right now, just. Wait, that goes in here?
Mm-hmm.
I kinda don't wanna mix
That's
it
fine.
In.
That's
yeah,
fine.
Let's
That's
pour it in on the top so it doesn't get all mangled.
Yeah.
So it says to mix the zucchini and it's already cooked. And we're just gonna we're gonna wait until this is all mixed up and then we'll add that on top so the zucchini doesn't get all mangled as we're stirring it all together. I ain't saying I don't dig on Rupert Holmes, okay? The guy went through his whole life named Rupert. You gotta give him some cred there. It's a good song. Just saying.
Hello, Lynn. Thank you. Yeah, I had therapy today and I talked about that with my psychologist and she actually was like, it's good that you do that and that you're, you know, that you, yeah. She's my cheerleader.
Jamie was right. She looked at this before we mix it all up and said, maybe we should get the bigger pan. And this is just right at that brink of being, you know, the pan's just a bit small for this. But I think we got it mixed up well.
If you want to toss it in the bowl.
No, I think it's mixed up pretty well, really. The butter kind of loosened up all the noodles. So it's mixing well. Yeah, I think we're okay. Thanks, baby.
Welcome, Joseph.
I have no idea what tonight's going to hold for me. Tomorrow, the Pickleplex is opening. And, you know, those of you who watch us, you might have picked up. I'm kind of into pickleball. And we're opening up in the morning, so I'm going to be out there like at sunrise. It's been closed for... Very nice. Almost 3 months now.
See, there's something wrong with this battery.
There is?
Yeah, it keeps acting up on me. It keeps, like, stopping. I think we're done.
Is that really? It's a syrup?
Yeah.
So we can put the zucchini on top. I mean, the,
a squeeze of lemon juice to the pan, which we did, with chicken until thoroughly combined. Turn off heat, season with salt and
pepper.
Divide pasta between bowls. Top with as much remaining lemon zest, which we don't have. Serve with lemon wedges. Yeah.
Do we have any, or is it in the other fridge? Oh, wait, there it is. Not much, make it more.
Oh, I don't. You're going to add it to that?
No.
Okay.
When it goes in the bowl.
Oh. Thank you. So you're not going to just coat the zucchini and put it on top, you think, of our bowls?
Yeah.
Okay. All righty, cool.
I think you're right with the tongs, right? Or something like that? We have a pasta thing? It's like the first thing we don't have.
Oh, we have one.
What's going on here?
I don't know.
I could... Oh, That might work.
And here's a big spoon.
Thank you.
You could.
Yeah, I like where you're going with this. Yeah.
Okay, that's not bad. Well.
Thanks for tuning in tonight. Watching this disaster. No, this ain't gonna work.
No.
Okay, so I think I'm just gonna pour directly in.
Yeah.
Okay.
Probably what some. Pour it in! Just pour it in! Oh yeah, it seems to work well, doesn't it? What does the card say? Does it just say transfer into bowl?
Mm-hmm.
Fuckers.
Yee-hi! Yee-hi!
It's just rude.
This is Joe Hot, fuckers.
Sorry. That worked.
I love Joe High. Good evening, Teresa.
Yeah, that actually, this looks really good, though. Okay. So let's add that zucchini on top.
What do you think of them, Joe?
I think they look great. Are you going to add to your bowl? Ooh, thank you for the lemon.
Yeah, I'm going to go with this.
And I'm going to go with this.
But I'm just going to go. Now, this is my lemon Binsk. Ooh, grapeness with a banana. And I'm going to go over in one area because I'm afraid I'm going to fill up too quick. So I'm going to go over this area with my lemon Binsk. So that's 10 milligrams.
Keep join you
party
on
going.
I might join you on that, except I think I've already gone. My evening is already, the script for my evening is written.
Well, you want to try what it tastes like, though, since you're...
Oh, I've already tried it. It's delicious.
Okay.
It's very good. Can't taste the medicine at all. That's like dangerously good. Ew. Seeds out this time.
All right, I'm gonna go over here. Oh yeah, I forgot there's chicken in here. Cheers.
Cheers.
Mm-hmm.
Mm. You're going to hug because that lemon hits right away, doesn't it? It's delicious. This is really good.
I'm going to have to sprinkle more lemon.
This is lemon thyme chicken linguine with sauteed zucchini.
It's really good.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. It's not too strong at all. Neither are we right now because we can't open this bottle. Holy crap. There we go.
Off.
Yeah, it's not too strong.
I like a lot of lemon.
And the first thing you taste when you put it in your mouth is a lemon, and it's actually really good with the, yeah, it's.
How did the Parmesan work out in there?
This really works really well. Want to try it?
I don't think so. I think I'm just going to do a little more. I'm going to crack salt on the top.
You could crack corn. I wouldn't care.
Jimmy cracked corn. Jimmy does a lot of things. All right, guys. Thank you guys for hanging out. We hope you had fun.
I'm sure we'll be cooking tomorrow.
Depending on how high I get it, maybe we'll come on later and go feed squirrels. We'll see.
We'll go chase squirrels.